going, guys? Welcome back to the channel, and for today I wanted to share some more gameplay with you guys using this freaking monster that is the Vulture, guys. So we're gonna be soloing another wave mode. This time it's the Vision wave mode, one of the most annoying wave modes because of the fact that these guys just constantly guard break and stun lock you. So we're gonna be putting Vulture to the test, and we're gonna see just how well he does, if he can actually flawlessly solo this, because these guys like to ambush you and lock you down and make it so that you can't do anything. But Vulture is an amazing character because of all the iframes and the fact that he has such amazing damage, so it will be interesting. Now, with that said, let's take a look at his build details and then we can go in. As you guys can see right here, his attack speed is 124%, 56% critical rate, 194 critical damage, 50% ignore defense, and 49% for reduced cooldown duration. As for his gears, everything's at 17, and the last gear is rolled for critical damage, and that's because he's getting skill cooldown natively, so I don't need to roll for it. All his skills are currently at 6, and the primary skills that I use for this guy is the 5, the 4, and the 1, because those are long iframes and they do stupendous damage. As for his ISO set, he's running overdrive, and my Vulture is built for PvP, so he's running invincibility. For you, you can go ahead and rank up this guy's damage even more by putting a damage proc here, and that will make him even more of a monster than he already is. Now with that in mind, let us jump in to Shadowland and have a little bit of fun, guys. Floor 9, Vision wave mode. Let's do it. Stick together, boys. Get that group discount. Stick together, Vision. We're handing out group discounts, guys. This guy didn't hear me. There's a group discount. Stick together. Jeez, this guy just massacred these guys. They couldn't even touch him. I don't think they even saw him. And that's the Vulture, guys. That is the Vulture. One of the most annoying wave modes. This guy just toyed with them. But that's all I have to share for this one. Like always, thanks for watching. Let me know how you like the Vulture. And I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.